Hey, hello everyone, welcome back. So in our today's tutorial, we are going to learn how to create and layout animations in Android Kotlin. So as you can see, this is our screen, and here we are having two buttons, that is plus and minus. So when we create an add button, it adds the text within card at the top of our list. And as you can see, it's a simple animation which you can use while adding or removing an item from our list or any layout. So in this way we are going to add, and on click of this we are going to remove with the same animation in reverse order. As you can see. So this type of animation we are going to create in our today's tutorial. So without wasting much time, let's start our tutorial. So head back to Android Studio. And here, as you can see, this is our main Kotlin file, and this is our main XML file. So I had created a relative layout parent, which is parent layout, and after that I had created a linear layout, and I had added the text view into this linear layout, and after that at the bottom of both the corners I had created an image use with a background color as red, and place an image or icon on top of that image use. So on click of this add button, I'll add the new text view which I create programmatically and add to this linear layout which is known as container, and on click of remove, I'll remove the item from the top of this layout. So let's go to our main Kotlin file, and here as you can see I had performed the on click is now on my add button, and here on click is now on remove button. So container is this linear layout which is our container, and just make sure that whichever container is linear layout or relative layout has this line animate layout changes as proof. What this line does is it enables your parent layout to perform animation whenever it updates its value, which means the linear layout has only one text view, but whenever we'll add more text views, it will enable the animation with that text view for addition or subtraction. While adding or remove, it will perform animation. So make sure this line is true. After that, just go to this and perform the normal steps. I had created an params which will align my text view to center. After that, I had created an card view, and I had created an text view, and used some properties here, and I had added my text view into card view, and after that I had added card view to my container at the zeroth position, which is at the top position. And on click of remove button, I had removed the view which is at the zeroth position of my container, which means the top view I had removed from here. So as you can see, whenever I click on add, the new item is added with the animation, and if I click on remove, the topmost item has been removed with the same animation in reverse order. So in this way you can create this animation. Hope you like this video, and thanks for watching.